Tell us what happened.
Okay, well, basically, I got a phone call probably about 5 in the morning, and the fire department left a message saying that our building was on fire, and I was half asleep. I couldn't believe it, but then I got a call from the police department, and they verified that the building's been burning for hours. And it's a total loss in the video photography area. Crafters on the square is basically a lot of smoke and water damage, but we will rebuild, and we will be back.